Hey, Fats. Good afternoon, Fats. Good afternoon, Baby Blue, Big V, Winnie. Tatiana. Sorry I made you guys wait up a little while, but I needed to clean the gutter. There was many much grossness in it. Hey! Baby Blue, do you need punishment? Nah, it's you. You're the troublemaker always. Okay, guys. Let's have a quick discussion while I'm putting the food out there. Excuse me, Baby Blue! It's been mentioned many times in my comment section that... Baby Blue! Let me just clean your eyes. Thank you! Big Sprouts action. Fats! Alright. Let's have a conversation, just you and I. So, a common comment in on my videos is that these are not feral cats. Because all my videos have something to do with feeding the feral cats. And to you all at home, you're correct. Oh, I'm so sorry, Fats. Fats, Baby Blue, Big V, and to an extent, Winston and some of the others are not feral cats. These are community cats, or stray cats, or socialized street cats, call them what you want. The reason that my videos are titled Feeding the Feral Cats is because, apart from these, my star students, there's probably at least 10 to 15 more that are truly feral. And also, all of these cats have been born on the streets. They are not strays in the way that, like, they might have escaped from somebody's house or something. These cats were born here on these city streets, and they lived as ferals pretty much until I got here. Every single one of these cats that you see that lets me pet them ran away from me when I first started coming here. So, yeah, you're absolutely right. These guys are not feral cats, but that's how they started, and that's us. A lot of them still are. And frankly, I think more people know the phrase or term feral cats than they do community cats, or socialized cats, or neighborhood cats. Baby Blue, are you feeling a certain kind of way? You're extra hissy today. Baby Blue. So anyways, that's why I call them feral cats. But yes, you're absolutely correct in regards to these three specifically, and to a lesser extent that one who's about to walk into camera frame, they're not feral cats. Not in the traditional sense. But like I said, I use the term feral cats because it's a nice catch-all term. It's a more well-known term than community cats, even though that is a much more accurate term to describe these guys. But I also call them feral cats not just because there are feral cats, but also to kind of emphasize that ferality or socialization, it's all really a continuum from a true dyed-in-the-wool house cat that would be absolutely clueless if you took them outdoors to a completely socialized cat like Baby Blue, but if you put them in a multi-person setting, he might get a little shy. To someone like Big V, who lets you touch him briefly, but if you touch him in the wrong spot, he's not so happy about it. And Winston, who if you touch him, he will start running away. Although we're working on that. Point is, it's very hard to have a catch-all term. And I do use a catch-all term. And I know if it's not perfect, but it is what it is in this lifetime. Facts! Do you agree with my spiel? I hope you do. Anyways, in other news, I'm at 480-something subscribers right now, and 500 is the magical threshold for monetization. So if you enjoy my videos and are not subscribed, I would appreciate it if you did. This is going to be one of the very few times where I'm straight looking for influencer and fame. Everything else, I'll let it go natural. Kitties, kitties, kitties. Big, 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 big. Thank you.
Stop standing on one of the saucers, Winston. What are you doing, guy? My dude. My good friend, Winnie. Where Winston at? Right there. Winston! Hey, Charlie. Charlie, good boy.